Hello student, today we will learn lesson number 1.6, The Peacock and the Crane. There was once a very conceited peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. Conceited means what? Conceited means very proud. Gorgeous means beautiful, stunning. So there was once a very proud peacock. Conceited means very proud peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. Now we all of you know peacock is having a very nice tail, different colors. So when he met a crane one day, now the crane looks white in color. The peacock scoffed at the crane's colorless and dull feather. Scoffed means laughed rudely. When the peacock saw the crane, he laughed rudely at the crane for his colorless and dull feather, and immediately spread his own colorful tail for the crane to see and admire. And what this peacock did, he spread his own colorful tail for the crane to see and admire him. Look at my feather, he boasted. And now boasted means what? Ghamand se kaha. Look at my feather, how they shine in all the colors of the rainbow, while yours are so pale. Now how the peacock is telling the crane, my tail is shining like the color of the rainbow, and see yours, it is so pale. I am dressed like a king. Now the birds, they have their feather, it's equal to their clothes only. So crane is totally white in color and the peacock is having different color feather on him. That's true, the crane answered. Now what he said, when peacock said, I am dressed like a king, so the crane answered him, that is true, but I can fly high above among the clouds and the star, and I can see all the beauty of the earth in all its glory, while you live down here just like any other cock. Now what the crane said, I can fly high above among the clouds and the star, and I can see all the beauty of the earth in all its glory, while you live down here just like any other cock. So how the hens, they live on earth only, they can't fly. So your case is also like that only. So what the crane said, fine feather don't make fine birds. It means that the saying fine feathers make fine bird is used in a negative sense to indicate that looks or fleshy clothes may not be very important after all. So it depends. The what moral we should take from this lesson? That beauty is not only how we look. We look fair, we look very beautiful, and if the qualities are not good, then that beauty makes no sense. So the moral, what moral we should take from this lesson, that whether you are not good looking, but the qualities in you should be very good, which will have great importance in your life. So exercise to this lesson I have given in my previous lecture, that you complete it, complete your workbook, your notebook, and do this homework submission on my WhatsApp number. Thank you so much.